Hey guys, YG here, and we are back for more Pokemon Fire Red. In the last part, we defeated Brock and made our way toward Mount Moon. And just look, we have a level 15 Squirtle, a level 12 Spearow, and a level 8 Pikachu, which we need to raise. So let's put him in the lead, and we'll first another Lass. Lasses are known to have bird Pokemon, so, and Rattatas, so let's put Pikachu in the front and give some experience. And she has a Rattata. Pretty weak, should be. Wow, whoa, okay. Sorry. Yeah, Rattata is surprisingly strong. I don't know why, but whatever. Anyway, let's try Thundershock again. Almost. Anyway, I'm trying a new recording method. I'm recording the video, then doing narrating on my Windows Media Player. Windows Movie Maker, sorry. And it seems to be working pretty good with the voice and audio, so it's syncing up pretty nicely, so I think I'm going to be using this method from now on. So right now, I recorded the video, and right now I'm just recording my voice to the video, so it's kind of odd, but it works. Anyway, we beat that Nidoran, and hopefully we'll get Squirtle to evolve by the end of this episode. Very nice. Into War Turtle, nice. Very cool Pokemon. And, come on, let's go. Oh, don't poison point me, okay. So the ability of Nidoran's is poison point. It poisons the foe on contact, like Pikachu Static, which makes it paralyzed. Same thing. And we're back. I just cut out and re-healed Pikachu. See? And right now I see a bug catcher, so put Spear on the front. And all bug catchers have bug Pokemon. Surprise, surprise. And we'll just spam Peck again. Very exciting. Well, anyway. Today was a long day, kinda. Right now I'm recording, it's Sunday night. Had work all day. Came home, watched the end of the Giant game. Giants won again, very nice. 4-0. And right now I'm just in my room watching TV, along with this LP. Watching baseball tonight, very good show. Love it. Big sports fan, like I said in my past vids. Favorite teams, New York Yankees and New York Giants. I'm very into sports and video games, who knew? So, anyway, back to the battle. Spearow's taking care of business. And another Metapod, like, come on. Let's have some variety, come on. This gets kind of boring after a while. We just beat freaking Brock. So a Geodude, to Sandshrew, with Onix, and now we get back to these. Back to square one, jeez. Anyway, we go down here, and we pick up an Oranberry. Or first, we'll just switch out, then we'll pick up the Oranberry. See, this is why it's hard talking along with these vids while I'm not recording a vid at the same time, so it's kind of hard. Anyway, let's just give it to Pikachu, since he'll need it the most. And we'll fight this trainer. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? What the? Is it evolved not to wear shorts? Jeez. Pants are cooler. Pants are the new shorts. Calvin Klein. Calvin Klein, does he even make jeans? I don't even know. So, whatever. Seems how much I know. But anyway, very lucky I had Pikachu out, because he has this level 14 Spearow, so if I can defeat this, it'll give me a lot of experience, but I don't know, it looks kind of bleak. Alright, poor Static. Very nice ability by Pikachu. Paralyzes foes on contact, very nice. I'm not into, like, if I don't really care about abilities, but if they have a nice ability, why not? It won't hinder my decision on what Pokemon I'll be getting. Speaking of my fourth Pokemon, I have no idea when I'll get it. It'll probably be after Mount Moon. Probably Actually, strike that. Probably after the second gym on our way to Vermilion. Because I don't know yet. I think, yeah, probably by the third gym we'll have a new Pokemon. But right now we'll just work on these three. Because, to be honest, there's not really any Pokemon worth getting from here on out until third gym. So, we'll just have to make do with what we got. And we got another bug catcher. Very, very exciting. At least it's not like in anime you had those two Metapods, Ash's Metapod and the... I don't even know what the other guy's was, but... Aw, oh man. How exciting would that been? Jeez. Harden. Nice. Very exciting battle right there. But anyway, speaking of... Why is these bug catchers have level 11 Caterpies? Like, they should have evolved. Why are they not letting them evolve? Caterpie's weak. Metapod's just as worse, but at least it's better its stats defensively. Just drinking some Risk. Yum. Iced tea. And let's let Pichu just take this out. This is long battle. I should have probably cut this out, but whatever. Because all he's gonna do is harden, so whatever. Yeah, I have no idea what to talk about right now. I'm really at a strong word. Gosh, don't know really what to say. It's kind of weird. I'm new to these LP slots, like, you gotta find stuff to fill in time slots, like, you can't just keep talking about the battle, you gotta bring up other points, but I have to find other points. I can't just not say anything for, like, 5 seconds at a time. It just makes it awkward for everyone, so. As I get better at this, I'll think of other topics to bring up and stuff. But anyway, this up right here. Eek, did you touch me? I think she touched me. Like, these texts... I swear to God, these texts are like, some are designed so if you touch them, but if you like speak to them, but if they run to you, it's totally different. Like, they wouldn't say those things, but they do say those things. It's weird. Like, if I didn't touch her, why would she say, "Did you touch me?" Makes no sense. But whatever. Moving on. This is actually this is probably one of the hardest battles up until now. This old 14 Jigglypuff and no Sing. High defense, so if you don't have a fighting type, this could be a hard battle for you. So right now I paralyze it with Pikachu, and right now I'm just going to use Squirtle to chip it away. Okay, oh, disable, you jerk. Tackle so weak, ugh. Anyway, tackle again. Yeah, I'm pretty lucky right now. I'm not getting infatuation, which causes the user to be like, it's kind of like confused, but has more high probability that you'll miss. But you don't actually hurt yourself, you just don't attack. If you hit a Jigglypuff or Clefairy, that's their ability. But anyway, I didn't get it, lucked out, so. Anyway, moving on, going toward the, look at this, it looks like I'm freaking floating, what is that? I'm levitating. It's the weird run mechanics in this, like, what the heck? I think it's my emulator. I'm running too fast for the system to comprehend, so it looks like I'm freaking levitating off the ground. It's hilarious. Anyway, let's just level up Squirtle right now. And get War Turtle. This should do it. Down goes Pidgey. Here we go. Level 16 Squirtle. Very nice. I wonder what will happen next. Wait, Squirtle's evolving! Here we go, our first evolution. And why not would it be Squirtle? What better Pokemon? Here we go. Da-na-na-na, congratulations, your Squirtle evolved into the War Turtle, the Turtle of War, as Tenjimu would state. Haha. Anyway, let's put him in the rear and get our Pikachu in front. So just X out. Anyway, I'll try to make her way out, but there's a spear, but luckily I just put a Pikachu out there. See, my luck is turning around. I'm just seeing things before they come. Come on, yes. There we go. Very nice. Anyway, moving on. Going up here. Let's go and heal up. Alright, we're about 10 minutes, 25 seconds, so we'll heal up right now. Battery Sensei, thank you. And over here is a guy that sells you Magikarp for $500. Good deal, right? Wrong. Very bad Pokemon. Do not get. Does not learn any TMs. Only move it can learn is Tackle. Evolves at level 20 to Gyarados. Very good Pokemon if you have the patience to raise. But anyway, we get this Persevery over here. Very nice. And let's see. This is YG saying, Big Yellow Box. Subscribe. 5-star review. This is YG saying, until next time. Bye.